Let us experience the glory of your goodness. Can I read these words over us one more time? Faith comes by hearing. I think sometimes we need to hear things over and over again. I'm kind of hard-headed, I am. And the Lord kind of has to keep chipping away to get it into me. Now to him who is able to carry out his purpose. Guess what? He doesn't need our help to carry out his purpose, but he wants us to help him. And to do super abundantly more than all that we dare ask. Tells me I should be asking some more things if he could do more than I dare ask. Or think that he's infinitely beyond our greatest prayers, hopes, or dreams, according to his power at work within us. To him be the glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever, amen. Man, I pray, Father, that the truth that is locked up inside of those words would just be unlocked inside of each one of our hearts and souls. God, where we are so limited and finite in the way we approach our life, where we reach the ends of our understanding, the ends of our emotions, the end of our thoughts, may we find you there to take us a little further. May you drop into our hearts the dreams that you have, even though reality may say something different. May you drop into our hearts the prayers to pray, even though reality may look different. May we pray those kind of prayers. May we think the kind of thoughts that you would think, the kind of thoughts that would honor the infinite God that we serve. Expand our hearts, expand our minds, expand our understanding to honor and recognize and bring glory to the one that is made for infinite possibilities. And may we live in that freedom and walk in the joy and the peace that those things bring today, Jesus. And we ask it all in your name, amen. Listen, our prayer team is still gonna be up here. If you want somebody to pray with you, you haven't missed your opportunity, come down, let them pray with you. Otherwise, we love you guys and we'll see you back next week.